can or does PowerPoint help you to create presentations with greater confidence? Would it surprise you to learn that 30 million people, give or take, every day turn to PowerPoint to help them to create and then to deliver their presentations? And the sad reality is, and this is based on research, the vast majority of those people wasted everybody's time, including themselves, because audiences can't and don't remember slides that are full of words. So why is that? Well, here's what happens. If you create a presentation using PowerPoint, PowerPoint typically has templates that are full of words, and the one thing that audiences can't and don't remember are many, many words. And so the upshot is that what the slides turn into is less something that causes an audience to remember stuff and more speaking notes for yourself. So while you might help yourself not to forget things, you absolutely cause your audience to remember nothing. The truth is that if you want people to remember things, if you can make your ideas more visual, then they are more likely to remember it. And that's because that's how your brain works. That's how your memory works. It is based on visual capacity to connect one idea to another. So, bottom line is this. When you're creating a presentation, even though it may seem like it will accelerate your process to use PowerPoint to sketch together your notes, you're better off to create your speech independently of PowerPoint. Pen and paper is what I recommend. Practice it, make sure that it connects and delivers the ideas that you want, and then and only then think about how can you use PowerPoint to boost the visual impact. Not the words that you use, but the visual impact of what you say that will increase your impact, increase your pow, your wow, and cause audiences to remember what you said.